hear me? Y'all already know what time it is when I jump on this goofy-ass game. The slash and build, that's the most overpowered thing in the 2K history. You feel me? I don't know. This game is not bad. I just don't want to play it. Is that weird? Am I the only? Like, I like this better than 19. I ain't gonna lie. The gameplay at least let me hit my jump shots consistently. The gameplay let me feel like I can do whatever I want, whenever I want. I feel like trash randoms can't just beat me. Last year, I was just losing to people that shouldn't I be losing to. This year, I don't feel like I just be losing to random people no more. I feel like the skill gap is established in this game. If you know what you're doing, you can get it done, and people can't beat you. That's not better than you. I don't get random losses no more. But at the same time, I just don't want to play the game. I just don't want to play. There's other games I'd rather play. Like, example, Call of Duty. I don't play Fortnite or Apex no more, but I'd rather play those two over 2K right now. I don't know what to tell you. My build is flawless. I can't reach 99.9 for the life of me. Like, but that's besides the point. I don't need to be 99.9. I'm good at 99.3 FM, like radio. Anyway, this build gets the job done. It's just like the game isn't as exciting no more. I don't know what to tell you, bro. Do anybody else feel like that? It's not a bad game. I like the gameplay a lot. I just don't want to play it. Like, Star Wars coming out next week or something. Like there's a new Star Wars story that's coming out. I'm way more interested in playing that than this. I feel like I've just been playing 2K too much. Like, I've been playing 2K since 2K9 every year. And, like, I feel like it finally caught up to me. That's what I'm thinking. It has nothing to do with, like, the park looking exactly the same. It has nothing to do with gameplay things. Like, I just feel like it finally caught up to me. I used to have other games to play back in the days, but now it's just, like, too much of one thing. It gets tiring. That's just where I'm at with this game. I ain't even gonna sit here and lie to you. If I could find a way to spice this game up, trust me, I'ma play it. But as of right now, it's just like, I just don't feel like playing it, being honest. I'm just gonna be completely honest. So I came out here, jumped on the 2v2 court, money posterizing. Okay, I ain't know he was a slasher because they ain't had a ball at all. Now once Reese realized he a slasher, now you know what time it is. Because nobody's slashing like Reese slashing. It's time for me to just back off of old goofy ass right here. Because nobody's slashing like I'm slashing. All right, he got there. I'll give him that one. He got a little nice little windmill, one cradle. Yeah, he did that. I give it to him. You got it, boy. You think you fire. I see you. Let's see what you're doing with this, though. Let's see what you're doing when Reese actually don't get hit by them weak screens. Trying to shoot your little jumper, but nobody's slashing like Reese slashing. Because Reese's releases cut you, babe. You already know that, bro. I'm tired of saying it. I know y'all tired of that's cap. You never get tired of that jumper being that pure. Now, moving over to the 3v3 portion of the game. You feel me? Halloween was all trick-or-treating. You could run around the park and knock on doors and get cards. This game weird, bro. That's all I know. This game is something else. I don't know what's going on. I got a stretch big trying to dunk at the rim. I got a glass cleaner that's trying to pull up from the tray ball. Life is weird in this game. I don't know what's going on. All I know is that Reese is going to be a damn Jedi in a week or two. Y'all bet not question it. Y'all bet not question Jedi Reese in a week or two. Bro, that I don't know why I went this Star Wars game now, bro. I feel like it's going to be funny as hell. Anyway, I just don't feel like playing it. You feel me? Defense still A1 on the kid. Easy pass to my stretch. Pulling that. Making that. I heard that hotspots change every park you join, so it kind of resets when you join a new park. Yeah, man, this game all over the place. Leave a video a thumbs up if you still enjoying this year of 2K. Leave a video a thumbs down if you tired of it. Let me know. Let's see the voting ratio. We gotta see the voting ratio. Thumbs up if you enjoying this year of 2K. thumbs down if you already tired of it. I don't know, bro. It's not a bad game. I don't want y'all to think that the game is bad. It just isn't that exciting. How? I don't know how to explain it. I don't know what to say about it. Feel like nothing. It feel like been there, done that. That's what it is. Been there, done that. Hopefully the PlayStation 5 version, they gonna revolutionize the game the same way they did with this PlayStation 4 version. You know, PS3, we was out here in a black top, we was playing crew mode. Then we had to get to the PlayStation 4 for them to introduce the park, where you can see who's in your park. You can have celebrities in your bad boy, YouTubers. You feel me? You can have all that. You can link up with your friends. You can stand on Got Next, wait for games. But as of right now, we've been doing this for like, what, 8 years? Wait, damn, it ain't been that long. Has it? 6 years? 2K14, 2K20. Yeah, that's 6 years. Yeah, we've been doing this for 6 years now. Yeah. So I want to see what they got in store for PlayStation 5. That's just really what I'm waiting for at this point, because there's nothing that's going to excite me or interest me. You feel me? I thought I wanted to go for Legend. Played the game and got bored. That's just what it is. What it is. I thought I was gonna play this game the whole year cycle, but nah, I got bored of it. I ain't gonna sit here and lie to you. We in November. The game lasts me a good 2 months. You feel me? This is just how I treat every game. It's just that 2K is one game that I could be good at and I don't get bored of it. But every game I get good at, I get bored of it. That's just how I am with video games. If I'm too good at it, it bores me because nobody gives me a challenge. That's just weird, right? I don't know why I'm like that with games. Do any of y'all feel like that when y'all playing video games? 2K was just the only game that I didn't get bored of dominating. But now it's kind of got to that point where I'm bored of dominating. It's got to that point for me. You feel me? So let's hope with the PlayStation 5 versions, the 2K website allows crossplay, because it's on the 2K side. We already know PlayStation is enabling full crossplay capabilities. It's been up to the developers for years now. That's why Call of Duty was able to be crossplay. It's 100%. Up to the developers of the game whether crossplay is in your game or not. It's always been about the developers. Fortnite was just the main game that people helped realize that crossplay is available right now. It took Fortnite to open that up for everybody to really realize that crossplay should have been a thing about 4 years ago. Like, it's always been available, people just hasn't been doing it. You feel me? So let's hope next console cycle, next generational cycle, we up into some hot action. You feel me? But for me and Call of Duty, we just been out here grinding, trying to get my guns gold. I only got the AUG gold right now. Reese only got his golden AUG. Sniping in that game is very difficult. Bro, that's the hardest Call of Duty I played. That's just all I'm going to say about that. The maps are annoying. I heard that Call of Duty Modern Warfare is getting a update that's going to change the map back to red dots. They're going to bring back all the retro maps. Oh my goodness, bro, if that happened, I don't know what to tell y'all. If Call of Duty go back retro, I don't know what to tell y'all, bro, because currently it's the hardest Call of Duty I ever played. But when you bring them dope maps, the maps we got are very big and very annoying, but if you bring back them retro maps and you add radar dots, oh yeah, it's over for y'all boys. I'm just calling it like y'all see it. You hear me? Let me know what y'all think about this 2K down in the comments. Let's talk about it.